answers to Pilate, accusing me found his power perverting the nation and forbidding to give tribute to Caesar, saying that he himself is Christ our King. So Pilate acted, saying, "Are you the King of the Jews?" He answered him and said, "It's as you say." And Pilate said to the chief priests and the crowd, "Find this man guilty of any crime." But they were the more forceful, saying, "He stirs up the people, teaching throughout all Judea, beginning from Galilee to this place." When Pilate heard of Galilee, he asked if the men were a Galilean. As soon as he knew that